Right, so just a comparison now between John Dee and John Logie Baird, right? And if you take the idea of the demonology, so you've got your D, right, as in your demons, and your demonology as in your Logie, see? Which is pretty weird, isn't that? And both sort of men, or tea drinkers or whatever, were concerned with the idea of the scrying glass and the TV, see? John Logie Baird, the pioneer of the television, right? And John Dee, the obviously like the sort of black obsidian or whatever, scrying glass. So both these tea drinkers concerned with the sort of idea of projecting horrific images in people's minds in that, you see what I mean? Yeah, which is pretty strange. And obviously like in the John Logie Baird and that, you've got the GNB, see? Got the GNB idea for the pillars and that. So I think just pretty weird. Weird comparison, see? But both in the same business, if you like, of projecting these images and all that. See what I mean? So very weird.